I had just gotten home from school and I saw these two big black cars, shiny cars, sitting in the driveway. So, of course, I was all excited, wondering who was there. And I ran in the house, and the first thing my mother said, "Shh, don't say anything." And I said, "Why?" And she says, "The FBI, I hear." I said, "Oh." Well, they searched our house. They searched our 5 acres of farm. They searched the outhouse. They searched the strawberry shacks, everything. And of course, they didn't find anything. And then they asked, "Well, do you have any contraband?" And of course, my dad was being very honest, and he said, "Well, I do have some dynamite, but that was to be used for the farming." Well, they couldn't find it, and so they took him. But and of course, that just devastated my brother. But he took care of the family, and it was. So we were very, I was very fortunate because I had the family to take care of me.